Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Alamogordo, Bikini.
I'm going to preach y'all a sermon about old man Adam, that's me. I don't mean the Adam in the Bible, Adam. I don't mean the Adam that Mother Eve elated. I mean the thing that science liberated. The thing that Einstein says he's scared of. And when Einstein's scared, brother, you'd better be scared. If you're scared of the Adam, here's what you gotta do. You gotta gather all the people in the world with you, because if you don't get together and do it, well, first thing you know, I'm gonna blow this world plumb too.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Alamogordo, Bikini.
Now, life used to be such a simple joy. My cyclotron was just a super toy, and folks got born, they'd work and marry, and Adam was a word in the dictionary, and then it happened. The science boys from every clime, they all pitched in with overtime, and before they knew it, the thing was done, and they'd hitched up the power of the God-earned sun and put a harness on old Sol, splitting atoms while the diplomats were splitting hairs.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Alamogordo, Bikini.
But the atoms here, in spite of hysteria, it flourishes in Utah as well as Siberia. And whether you're a black, white, red, or brown, the question is this when you boil it down. To be or not to be, that's the question. The answer to it all ain't military datum, like who gets there firstest with the mostest atoms. No, the people of the world must decide their fate. They gotta get together or disintegrate. A whole less truth to be self-evident that all men may be cremated equal.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Alamogordo.
Yes, it's up to the people, cause the atoms don't care. You can't fence me in, I'm just like air. I don't give a hoot about any politics or who got what into whichever fix. All I want to do is sit around and have my nucleus bombarded by neutrons. Now, the moral is this, just as plain as day, that old man Adam is here to stay. I'm gonna stick around, and that's for true. But ah, my dearly beloved, are you? So listen, folks, here is my thesis. Peace in the world, or the world in pieces.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki.